New York City is home to some of the most exclusive and expensive real estate in the entire world. Recently ranked the most expensive city in the world in 2021, real estate prices can start at $500,000 for just a studio apartment. It should come as no surprise that top-floor penthouses in the most sought-after neighborhoods of New York City can come with price tags in the tens of millions of dollars. Come along for a tour of the five most expensive penthouses in all of New York City. Stay tuned to the end of the video to see an exclusive look inside the most expensive penthouse in New York City with a price tag of $169 million. Before we get started, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any more of our videos. Kicking off our list at number 5 is a unique penthouse located at 35 Hudson Yards. This 90th floor penthouse comes in at a remarkable 10,200 square feet, featuring 5 bedrooms and 8.5 bathrooms. Massive floor-to-ceiling windows surround the unit and flood the space with natural light. The combination of natural light and the 14-foot high ceilings make the apartment feel open and spacious. The main entertaining space is over 1,000 square feet and has 2 separate gathering areas, one of which features an 8-foot wide gas fireplace. Each room in the mansion in the sky highlights views of the Manhattan skyline, the Freedom Tower, Central Park, and the Hudson River. The kitchen has handcrafted light oak cabinets and beautiful stone countertops with a waterfall edge. Each bedroom is unique, but has the same wide-bored oak floors as the living space, keeping the design continuous throughout the penthouse. The focal point of 35 Hudson Yards is the one-of-a-kind terrace. The 454 square foot terrace is the most beautiful spot in the city to enjoy a meal or relax for drinks with friends and family. Needless to say, outdoor space on the 90th floor in a Manhattan skyscraper is not an easy thing to find. This penthouse can be yours for the price of $55 million. Coming in at number 4 is Penthouse 72, located at 111 West 57th Street. Located right along Central Park, this one-of-a-kind property offers breathtaking 360-degree views of the Manhattan skyline. Penthouse 72 encompasses over 7,000 square feet of living space spread out over 3 floors. A beautiful spiral staircase, a rarity in New York City, connects the first and second floor. The main floor features a large great hall, perfect for entertaining, with light stone floors throughout. The Great Hall is made even more grand due to the 14-foot high ceilings. Giant floor-to-ceiling windows throughout the penthouse floods the entire space with natural light. The corner kitchen is finished with handcrafted oak cabinets and state-of-the-art appliances, including both convection and steam ovens and a gas range. Staying in this penthouse might feel more like a 5-star hotel than somebody's home. The bedrooms each have full bathrooms with jewel onyx vanity walls and showers with multiple shower heads. And you can't forget about the amenities. The owners of this penthouse have access to a 2-lane swimming pool with private cabanas, a private gym, and a special and discreet entrance to the building. Penthouse 72 can be yours for the price tag of $66 million. Next on our list is Penthouse 82, located at 423 Park Ave. Centrally located, this full-floor penthouse towers a staggering 1,100 feet into the Manhattan skyline with 360-degree views of the Hudson River to the Atlantic Ocean and Central Park. This recently renovated penthouse combined 2 units into one gigantic 8,000 square foot home with 6 bedrooms and 6 bathrooms. The massive 10-foot by 10-foot windows act as frames to the beautiful panoramic views. A private elevator lets out into an intimate foyer area with direct access to the 1,000 square foot entertaining space. The entertaining space is complete with plenty of seating and a formal dining area. Directly adjacent to the entertaining space is a full chef's kitchen with a beautiful designer appliance package. Beautiful white stone is used throughout the kitchen to complement the black cabinetry and appliances. Each of the 6 bedrooms in Penthouse 82 features the massive windows and a beautiful ensuite bathroom complete with a shower and soaking tub. Who wouldn't want to sit in the soaking tub with that view? Penthouse 82 comes in with a price tag of $79 million. Coming in at number 2 is far and away the biggest unit on our list. This massive 45th floor penthouse is a whopping 15,000 square feet, featuring 10 bedrooms and 10.5 bathrooms. This much square footage allowed the designers to keep each space simple and open. The main floor is separated into several different seating areas, two sitting areas, and a formal dining area. These spaces are flooded with natural light from the floor-to-ceiling windows throughout the unit. The chef's kitchen uses large amounts of white marble throughout to maintain the light and clean design theme. But don't worry about having to cook. This penthouse comes with a live-in butler and personal chef. Several of the bathrooms use the same white marble to tie together the design style and to keep the bathrooms light and bright. Several of the bathrooms are actually the size of a bedroom and have full walk-in showers and a soaking tub with beautiful views of the Manhattan skyline and the Hudson River. What makes this penthouse special is the long list of amenities. Included with the purchase of this penthouse is a $1 million yacht and private docking fees, two Rolls-Royce Phantoms, a Lamborghini, live-in butler and personal chef services, and courtside season tickets to the Brooklyn Nets. All of this can be yours for a cool $85 million. Number one on our list is the most sought-after piece of real estate in all of Manhattan, the True Penthouse at 423 Park Ave, located on the top floor of the 1,400-foot-tall skyscraper. Towering over Manhattan, the Apex Penthouse has 360-degree views of the New York City skyline through the massive 10-foot by 10-foot windows. This mansion in the sky is 8,300 square feet and comes with 6 bedrooms, 7 bathrooms, 2 powder rooms, and a private library. The focal point of the Apex is the 93-foot-long entertaining space with both living and dining space. No mansion is complete without a kitchen to match. The Apex has an eat-in kitchen with beautiful marble floors, marble countertops, and a marble slab backsplash. Two massive windows frame the views of Central Park. These views can be enjoyed anywhere in the kitchen, but are especially stunning from the window breakfast bar. The library design differs from the light design of the rest of the unit, with darker walls and a more cozy and relaxed feeling. And of course, no cozy library would be complete without a full wood-burning fireplace. Each of the 6 bedrooms features a unique view of the skyline and is complete with its own ultra-luxurious bathroom. Bathrooms are complete with a white marble throughout. This magnificent mansion in the sky can be yours for only $169 million. And there you have it, the 5 most expensive properties in New York City. Let us know down below in the comments section which one is your favorite. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss another video. Thanks for watching.